Hey, I'm really glad we got partnered up. I think you're really cool, and I've been wanting to talk to you this whole semester, and I have just been too nervous. Or, I mean, as friends, like, in a friend way, like, you're cool. Yeah. Anyways, the assignment. I'm supposed to draw you, and you're supposed to draw me, right? So, I'll start on that. I can stare at your face forever, or as a friend, because you just have a beautiful face, like, objectively, just a very nice face, you know, like, there's no going wrong there. Anyways, so, I'm just gonna go ahead and put some hand sanitizer on. Is it okay if I touch your face a little? Or not touch your face a little? I'm sorry. I'm just really nervous. Is it okay if I move your hair out of the way a little? Just kind of to see your face more. Cool. I already have these little clips here. And is it okay if I just brush it a little too? Like, I'm sorry. I think your hair is beautiful. I just want to make sure it, like, looks perfect before I start drying. You have really long hair. Like, I thought I had inches, you know, but you have really long hair. It's really pretty. I really like it. I love people with long hair. Or I think people with long hair are super sick. Yeah. Okay. And then I'm gonna go ahead and clip it. Okay. All out of your face, and I can go ahead and start. So, wow, you're making me nervous. Like, don't look so hard at me or something. Like, I don't know. I'm sorry. I know I have to look at you. I'm really fucking this up here, am I? Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and start, and we're drawing this straight in pen. I'm sorry if this looks fucked up, okay? Because you're very beautiful and angelic, and I wanna make sure to really capture that. Okay. I'm starting with your eyes, because your eyes are just so big and beautiful, and they stare into my soul. And it's almost like I want to read your mind through your eyes. I'm sorry, that was really gay. That was really gay. I'm sorry. It, just sometimes it comes out of me and I don't know what to do. I think I really captured your eyes. They're just so beautiful. You have really nice lashes too. I'm gonna make sure to add them in. And I love when people have like really long, full, bottom lashes. I just God. Blessed you. Okay, now your eyebrows. So now I'm doing your nose. You're like the cutest nose. Okay. I'm sorry I keep complimenting you. It just keeps coming out. I'm just like spurting compliments and gay shit. I'm sorry. Okay. Continuing on. Your nose. Wow, okay. And now your lips. I cannot stop looking at your lips, I'm not gonna lie. In a friend way. That's so gay. Okay, continue. Your Cupid's bow is really cute too. And your lip gloss is so cute. Like, I made sure to add the shine. And I love how we have matching snake bites. Like, that's so cute. I love that. Maybe we should, like, get them stuck together sometime. Or, like, I'm joking. Or am I? I'm joking. Anyways. Getting off topic. Okay. Now I'm starting to draw like your jaw. You have just such a cute little face. I can't. Like, you are so blessed. Okay. Now we're doing this side. Okay, now we're gonna do your ears. I love all your ear piercings. They're super, super cute. Go ahead and add your ears. And then I'll add your neck while I'm at it. And the shadow. And then your stretched ears. Nice. Okay. Now we're doing your hair. Your hair is so long. Like, I don't even know how to add all this. And we clipped back your hair. So I'll make sure to draw in those little clips. You are so beautiful. Like, okay. And I really like all your necklaces. I'm gonna make sure to add all of them because, like, it's part of the whole thing. Wow. Okay. And then just adding your little cami tea. Wow. You're so cute. I think I did pretty good on this. And I'll sign it. Yeah. Okay. I think you look really good in this. But you look even better in person. Obviously. Okay. Ready? I got your hair in the clips. And your hair. Your beautiful big eyes, your lips with the little snake bite hoops, and then the stretched ears, and then all your necklaces that you have. You made them yourself? You're fucking awesome. What the fuck, dude? And then you have a little kitten tea. Do you like it? I think I do. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm glad you like it. So I've been trying to gain up the courage the whole time to ask, but I would love if we could possibly go on a date sometime. It doesn't even have to be a date. It could be just friends, if you want to just be friends. If you don't swing that way, I totally get it. You do. Okay, awesome, awesome, well, we can plan that, and I'm excited to see you again. Okay, so class is about to be over, or whenever.